Hello again.
All right, so some more finger exercises. It's gonna help you, your fingers on your left hand as well as your right hand downstrokes. Just remember to keep doing this all downstrokes because it gets them better as well as your fingers moving on the left. So we're just gonna do the key of E major scale. So all you're doing is open E to start off with. Then your second finger on the second fret of the sixth string. Little finger on the fourth fret of the sixth string. Then open A. Then same position again on the next string. Then first finger on the first fret of the fourth string. Right, so you go. Keep it always doing downstrokes. So you go. Then you start again. Little finger on the fourth fret of the fourth string. That's first fret, second fret, and fourth fret of the third string. So you go. Then second finger on the second fret of the second string. Little finger on the fourth fret of the second string. Then open first. All downstrokes. And then you're going to come down in F, which is. First finger on the first string, first fret, open E, third finger on the next fret, next string, then first fret of the second string, third finger on the third fret of the third string, open third, third finger on the fourth fret, fourth string, third fret. Then the next fret down, open D, third finger on the third fret of the fifth string. First finger on the first fret of the fifth string, open A, and then third finger on the G. So you've got. And now everything changes fingering now. It's, second finger on the F sharp, which is the second fret of the fifth, sixth string. Little finger on the fourth fret. That's first finger on the first fret, second string, fifth string. Second finger on the second fret of the fifth string. And then little finger on the fourth fret. That's first finger on the fourth string, first fret. Third fret, fourth fret. Same on the next string. Second fret, second string. Fourth fret, second string. First fret, first string. And then you're at the top. So you're on. Then you can come down. It's exactly the same as what you've just done. It's just one fret further, and I'll let you work it out for yourself. It's the same fingering, but you're coming back down. So you've got. And then carry on. And that's it. Good luck.